I'm sorry to my own reflection. I'm sorry for putting you down. I'm sorry I struggle accepting the beauty that lies in myself.
Journaling is something I've always done since I was a little girl. I'm not antisocial, I'm anti-bullshit. One of my favorites. There is just for strength and to inspire and change. I feel in life and I get to a place where I feel so comfortable and so routine. Then, you know, you have to stop and start from scratch.
I don't know if there is such a thing as past lives. I feel like I've always been sort of an old lady in a young body. And as you get